If people would care about people, Jesus would be seen. And if people would help other people, Jesus would be seen. If people would love one another, they would learn what happiness means. Jesus would be seen,
not in a stained glass window, embracing a creed, not in some complex philosophy, nor the doing of religious deeds.
But if people would learn to love people, caring for each other, others needs, then God will be someone the world can know, and Jesus will be seen. But if people would love one another, they would love.